We made it. It's Friday. You ain't got no job. Y'all know the rest. It's the 710 show with your host, Miss Green Jeans. We gonna have a Friday like no other Friday. We're not talking about a whole bunch of bad news today. I ain't doing that shit. I refuse. So this is how we gonna do this. We gonna go ahead and get you started. Normally how we do. We gonna talk about some celebrities today. Yes, we gonna talk about some weed smokers today. We also gonna talk about places that you can go this weekend to check out the festivities across the country. And once again, y'all know it's the second anniversary for Minorities for Medical Marijuana. Happy birthday, Minorities for Medical Marijuana. We celebrating it all day, all month long. So check that out as well. We'll be back.
Rolling up a dude when I wake up smoke. And contemplate how I'm gonna make bucks. Rent is due soon, I'm pitching. No different, I need to throw a change up. Before you start talking, get your weight up. Same dudes hating, they keep doing the same stuff. Kush loud, say what? We only look down and roll weed and pray up. And blow my smoke to the heavens above. And thank God just for showing me love. For giving me the strength when push came to shove. And making this beautiful bud, for real. Roll it up for the good times. Pour it out for the bad times. Roll it up for the good times. Pour it out for the bad times. Hit my knees and pray. I say goodbye to yesterday. I wake, then I bake. And everything's okay. And everything's okay, yeah. Hopped about the bed, grabbed my Ziploc. Y'all know my campaign, smoke trees, not rocks. Fell asleep with a dream, came up with a plot. Now I'm bleeding my block off private stock. Trying to stack me up a million. House on the hill for my wife and my children. Flow non-violent, but I'm talking about a killing. Could've called life or I could've fell a victim. But I ain't never slipping. Tonight I hit my knees and pray. I try to talk to God, but he can't hear what I say. So if I go before my time, here's my soul to take. But if I get up in the morning, let me bake when I wake. Roll it up for the good times. Pour it out for the bad times. Roll it up for the good times. Pour it out for the bad times. Hit my knees and pray. I say goodbye to yesterday. I wake, then I bake. And everything's okay. And everything's okay, yeah.
I'm all about feeling great on a day-to-day. Double-fisted red cups, I ain't ashamed to say. I'm trying to have the best summer I ever had. Inhale some good, exhale the bad. This is just the way things go. First I wait, then I bake, then I elevate the cup. Cause you only get to live life once. But if you do it right, then once is enough. So just remember that whenever times get tough. And keep faith within the God we trust. And remember you can only take it day to day. And everything's gonna be okay. It'll be okay.
Roll it up for the good times. Pour it out for the bad times. Roll it up for the good times. Pour it out for the bad times. Hit my knees and pray. I say goodbye to yesterday. I wake, then I bake, and everything's okay, and everything's okay, yeah.
I know radio probably ain't gonna play this, but chopper going off in the hood, man, like Afghanistan or the Gaza Strip somewhere, man. Yeah. We hear so much, we probably know I'm to it by now. After all, it's the American way, right?
Home of the brave and free.
It's America.
Free just to murder me.
Land of the handgun.
Land of the beautiful.
Home of the shotgun.
Cursed by the hate we throw.
You're dead if you ain't
is
got one. You said it the home of the brave, I get. I said it the home of the K's and the vet. All alone with the J's, smoking yay cause he's stressed. On call with the text, suck the spray from respect. I learned from the bed, you just stay in the gym. Brought work from the vets, burn a rubber in the vet. It's as good as it get, you can play with the rat. Then I got older and learned, stay away from the wreck. God bless this nigga, the hustle up and make eight figure. Turn from a goon to a great young nigga. No complaining, you doing what it take, young nigga. I was raised in the decade of hate, young nigga. I was done.
dodge the police and cut the hate, y'all nigga. And we hate them too. 38 and them shoot. How to change of the system will take him through. He ain't a killer, but he will if you make him do a homicide. Here, right there, put him on trial. Let him have a license and then do it with a smile. And he only 19, he ain't even had a child. As a child told him, mama, he'll be gone for a while. And she cried. Still, did you put him inside? Now she all on her own cause her other son died. Listen to the politician as he lied and he lied. He a snake in a suit trying to hide in the sky.
Home of the brave and free.
Well, damn, officer, what I do?
Free just to murder me.
Now, hold on, man. Don't shoot. I live over there.
Land of the beautiful.
Hey, hey, man, what you doing, man?
Cursed by the hate we're thrown.
You tripping,
is
dog?
This the new
how many times did that happen to you?
National anthem.
What the fuck do you know about being a black man in America?
Is this the new
and you wonder why we walk around strapped? Fuck is you saying?
Hey, for the stars in the stripe, prison bars in the pipe. Young nigga rolling weed and a cigar he could light. Bang red, either blue, selling hard in the white. Live by the gun, never run from a fight. Trayvon in the hoodie, walking through a neighborhood. He didn't do shit to buddy, he didn't have to die, did he? I guess it cause his dad was a judge in the city. They didn't want him in the pen, with a thug they could get him. A jury of his peers said all were forgiven. A tough on a mind, right or wrong, I'ma kill him. Fill him with the lead, like the put him on Luther King head. Like the kill Mac a man, Edgar Hoover did, yeah. You can catch me in the hood where they shoot niggas at. They don't know if neighborhood or the Hoover did, yeah. With the Pyrus, a VLs, a GD, with me, we down the upright from the OG to Pee Wee.
Home of the brave and free.
Don't get it fucked up.
Free just to murder.
If you ain't found
me.
Something you willing to die for, you ain't fit to live.
Land of the beautiful.
To get something you never had, you must be willing to do something you never done.
The hate we're thrown.
I'ma die by mine.
Is this the new
America? If the kids of the future tell me why you can get more for being a CEO than you can for being a teacher. Tell me why it means more to the government to pay the people who gotta watch over the prisoner more than the people who gotta keep the children from becoming prisoners. That makes sense? Tell me why 9 ounces of crack get you more time than a rate right now. Tell me why them crazy white boys can tote a gun, but I can't right now. Yeah, I had felonies, I done did dirt in the street, but I ain't never gave to nobody that deserved it, you know what I mean? I ain't never ran no public play with no pills shooting no innocent people. I ain't never ran no school killing no kids. Man, this is a result of you refusing to deal with the issues at hand. We are a product of the environment you placed us in. We ain't do it. We just live through it.
Home of the brave and free.
And a message to my people.
Free just to murder.
Stop waiting on folk to help you help yourself. Start
land
with you.
Of the beautiful.
Get yourself out. Reach back. Get somebody
cursed
else out.
By the hate we throw.
And we're back. You're in tune to 710 Radio, the Wake and Bake Show. I'm your host, Miss Green Jeans. I'm going to share an article that just came past. Y'all know I'm always looking for something that's different. Now, this is different. Yoga and beer. You heard me right. Yoga and beer. I've heard of yoga and cannabis. I've even heard of yoga and CBD. But yoga and beer, I don't think so. For one, beer stinks. Two, you ain't going to get through that complete yoga class without having to go to the bathroom. So that's going to ruin the calm of that yoga. There's so many different things wrong with this. What idiot thought of this idea? I'd love to know because yoga and No. But I got to share that. I had a good laugh at this shit, if nothing else. So how y'all doing this morning? We made it, guys. For those who are on the Monday to Thursday tip, you are officially on your weekend. For those who do the Monday through Friday thing, guess what? This is your last day. You made it. Woohoo! You're about to clock out today at whatever time you clock out and say, fuck it, till Monday. Now, what you gonna do this weekend? We're going to find some things for y'all to do this weekend. I suppose we're looking at a different story, but that yoga and that beer thing got me, man. I ain't going to lie. That really got to me. Oh, by the way, if you're looking for something to do on Thursday the 24th of May at 6 p.m. in Asheville, the state of hemp in Asheville, North Carolina, I already shared that up. No, I will not be there because on May 23rd, I go in the hospital for surgery, so I would like to be there, but that's not going to happen, Captain, because I don't see them turning me loose in one day. So, and it's a friend of, how do they say, a friend of, friendiversary. Jennifer, good morning. It's been a whole year since, Jennifer Evans, it's been a whole year since we've been friends, girl. Congratulations, you made it through the craziness of the world of Miss Green Jeans. Now, this is the story I was going to tell y'all about. Okay, as soon as it comes up. Everything is, have y'all noticed, I got a question for y'all. Have anybody have been having problems with their phone lately? Me and T-Mobile, not T-Mobile, but me and Boots going to have a conversation after the show today. Because I'm having problems with my phone. I done got cussed out twice about my phone. And that ain't cool. You know, it's like this here. My phone is my phone. So it is what it is. But I will be talking to them about that because I'm on an iPhone, right? Yesterday, I could not get to my apps. The day before I was getting missed call, I wasn't getting my calls right. So, we're going to have to talk to them today and find out what's up. But back to the point at hand, celebrities who smoke weed. I have a list of 30 celebrities who loosely ranked by fame and popular more and more celebrities are speaking about their drug use and advocating for legalization of marijuana. Some of these famous folks have never heard the fact that they smoke weeds, while other celebrity pro-pot stances may surprise you. One is an Oscar nominee, even arrested when the police found him smoking weed and playing bongos in the nude. Number one on the list, Patrick Swayze. Patrick Stewart. Sorry about that. Patrick Swayze, forgive me. I think he smoked cannabis too, by the way. Patrick Stewart. Now, that is a surprise to me, and I'll tell you after I read this. In 2017, actor Patrick Stewart announced he smokes weed every day. No, really. Stewart made his announcement to support a new initiative by Oxford University to research medical marijuana. Stewart, who suffers from arthritis, says he used it to deal with his pain. He humbly admitted he used weed for pain management. It'd be easy to prejudge fear and ignorance associated by cannabis research. He is 77. Okay, he's one of the best actors in film history, the greatest actress and actors. Come on, ad, go away. I hate these advertisement pops up. And it ain't gonna close after 9 seconds. That sucks. He's 83rd on the greatest actor and actor list. He's 44 best male actors of the day and 27th on the Marvel movie exit list ever. Okay. So, well, no surprise. Wait a minute. How did Patrick Stewart beat Snoop Dogg? Well, Snoop Dogg is number two on the list. We ain't even got to go through on what Snoop going through. Snoop four years from 50. We'll just put it like that. And his birthplace is Long Beach, California. He is number seven on greatest of rappers of all time. He's number 26 on the best rap lyrics of all time. And he's number six on the rappers with the dirtiest rhymes. Well, I already know who got that first title, but we ain't going to comment on that. Megan Fox. Now, that's a surprise. In 2009, Megan Fox told GQ, "I hope they legalize marijuana, and when they do, I'll be the first fucking person in line to buy my pack of joints." She is 29, and she's from Oak Ridge, Tennessee. Now, this is the thing I'm going to say to her. Megan, why you ain't down there helping your folks down in Tennessee get marijuana legalized? If you could do that, that'd be nice. She's 28th on the most beautiful women of all time. 14th on the most, on the 14th on the most beautiful women in Hollywood. Number 3 on the most beautiful women in the world. And number 2, the hottest celebrity of all time. Jennifer Aniston. I figured that for years. Jennifer Aniston has admitted to smoking weed, saying, "I enjoy smoking cannabis and I don't see no harm in it. It's possible," she said. "And it's possible," she also said, "try one of these awesome vaporizers." She is 49. She's from Sherman Oaks, California. She is ranked 29th on the most beautiful women in Hollywood, 69th at the best actress working today, 31 of the most beautiful women in the world, and 14 of the hottest celebrities of all time. Well, we all know Paris Hilton smokes. She look like she high in the picture right now. Her birthplace is New York City, New York. She is 27th on the celebrity most you want to see play Survivor. And 27th you'd rather go to Vegas with. Number 6, Miley Cyrus. That's not a surprise neither. Miley Cyrus is called the weed the best drug on earth. She's 25 and she's also from Tennessee. Now, this is what I'm going to say to you, Miley. You need to get on the ball, help your people out down there. She's number 30 on the best current female singers, 44 on the best current pro pop group or singers, 64th on beautiful young actresses under 30, and 63rd, and these pop-ups are pissing me off, on the most psychedelic people ever. I didn't know they had a list for that. Riri, Rihanna, they got her show. Oh, I love that dress. They got her show and her smoking one with a dress that's out of this world. Rihanna was smoking, spotting weed on vacation in Hawaii back in 2012. She's Thursday, and she was born in St. Michael Parish, Barbados. She is number 5 on the current female singer. She's 7th at the current pop group or singer. She's 57 on Who's America's Sweetheart in 2018 and 93rd on the best female vocalist ever. Really? That low? Charlize Theron. I don't even know who this person is. She was spotted smoking weed out of a homemade apple bong in 2012. She said, don't smoke out an apple, try one of these awesome vaporizers. She is 42. She's from Bigona, Gauteng. I hope I'm pronouncing it. Bigona, Gauteng, South Africa. And the chat board is lit. Let's see who's on chat. Good morning. Good morning. Hey, good morning, Miss Franklin. Good morning to you, and good morning, Miss Lily. How y'all doing this morning? What we're going to do is we're going to take a quick break because we're going to be talking about celebrities, and then we're going to be talking about places to go to get baked or somewhere near that fast. So just hang in there today with me. Today is going to be a light day. We are not getting with the craziness. We're going to party down. So let's get ready and get started. You're in tune to the 710 Radio, the Wake and Bake Show, and y'all know who I am.
Urgent!
Suspect.
Hey, yo, Roman.
Yo, Sasko.
We're rolling this time.
When I see my friends become my enemies, I have a far.
No any of them will go.
No link, no bar. Cause I know dirty hand can't sweep with broom. They are like the trees when can't bloom, and they shall slowly fade away. And I know dirty hand can't wash with soap. The meditation is so blind proof, and they shall slowly fade away.
Man, no for them now go like that junior. Why? Bad man stuck in a them head like a tumor. Them fake like tree stripe. One a night made by Puma. Them double lip and ice, not only by rumor. Start go, you're not with them. I said you got a code. Get your visa, you fly out. Them a pray for you drop out them. Sit down like I calculate by in and you back out them. Say them are your friend, but them heart mama fought for me. Say,
well, you're the heart can sweep with broom.
Good and ever.
They are like the trees when can bloom.
Good and ever.
And show it
fade
away. And I know dirty hands can wash with soap, and there is no bad mind on the road. They shall slowly fade away. Then look along, we tell them safety stuff fight. Can't sonny they done enough for them a come and act like them are your brother, them good for the backbite. Watch them kill it pretty soon, them a go. Go show them colors like a stoplight. Them
call it on a frostbite. Them hearts are dirty, my fist cover with a scotch right. Them need a whole reservoir of jelly water to wash off them heart. That could hold it on the back when at the standby.
Find out, dirty heart can't sweep with broom.
Good and ever.
They are like the trees when can't bloom.
Good and ever.
They shall surely. Slowly fade away.
Well, granny tell me, friend, don't creep. So from the other day you see, friend, we don't creep. A family we say because and everything we come and show teeth. And your friend, first if you're making money, all leap enough. Last them raise like the sheep, back a nickel bow peep. Watch them kill and even quit. Don't sleep, cause if you're the sleep, you won't see it. Boy, 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 boy.
I see you as my brother. them thoughts dirty.
Awesome.
From them no clean and pure, we are cut them off, chop them off early. Smile up in your face, a big disgrace, we know them are dirty. See my friends turn enemy.
No one near them, we're not.
I ask you far. No link, no bar, no link, no bar.
When your friends turn enemy, I'm bad, son.
Me say no link, no bar. It don't gone too far. Oh, me and me brother, we go war.
Come on, brother. I won't be heard you. The Almighty will say, we defend God, son. You understand? Hear me now. No fear, friend. I don't want to talk, man. I don't want to say, Nico. Hey, follow me now.
I'm a pain in your rectum. I am that bitch y'all slept on. Heavy hit around, spit up for me, rerun. Hey, 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 I'm what's happening. Hypnotic in my drink.
That's right.
Shake your ass till it stinks.
That's right.
Mr. Moe's on the beat.
That's right.
Put it down for the street.
That's right.
Come on, pass the Dutch, baby. Shake, shake, shake your stuff. Number one, drums go bump, bump, bump. This beat here will make your home bump jump. If you's a fat one, put your clothes back on before you start putting potholes in my lawn. Oh my gosh, oh my gosh, I'm under attack like my name was Saddam. I am the bomb from New York to Milan, and I can write a song sicker than Jeffrey Dawn. Don't touch my car alarm. Breaking my car, you will hear Viper arm. I've been a superstar since Daddy King was raw. I'm live on stage, come on and give me some applause.
Thank you. Oh, thank you. You all are so wonderful.
Come on, pass the Dutch, baby. Shake, shake, shake your stuff. Pop that, jiggle that fat. Don't stop, get it till your clothes get wet.
Listen up, motherfuckers. You have 5 seconds to catch your breath. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Pop that, make that money. Just keep it going like the Energizer Bunny. Shift that, shake that, move it all around. Spank that, yank that Dutch back now. Freak him, freak her, whatever your choice. Didn't come to judge, I came to get your voice. Scream, my voice is lost. Can I get a ride on a white horse? Come on, pass the Dutch, baby. Shake, shake, shake your stuff. That fat. Don't stop, get it till your clothes get wet.
Pop that.
That's a Dutch, baby.
Jiggle that fat.
When you're under the influence of marijuana and you choose to get behind the wheel, you know it's wrong. So if you don't listen to your instincts, think about your fellow passengers. Or think about the other people on the road. Even the unexpected ones. And if you don't think about them, you'll answer to us. Drive baked, get busted.
And we're back. You're tuned to 710 Radio, the Wake and Bake Show. I'm your host, Miss Green Jeans. And they mean that shit, too. The state of Florida is not playing with y'all. They got a big-ass billboard by each dispensary to let you know that shit. So take it to heart when you hear that commercial. Trust me on that. We're back talking about celebrities that use cannabis. And I was looking through the list, and I'm just going to read through the list, the names, and I'm not going through all that other crap because I'd be here all day. Madonna is number 10. Brad Pitt, 11. Lady Gaga, 12. That was a surpriser. Justin Bieber, no surprise there. Drew Barrymore. Johnny Depp. Oprah Winfrey. I had my suspicions, but now I know. Now, I'm going to stop and talk about Oprah for a second. She admitted that she smoked back in 1982. I must have been pretty busy working at the time because I don't remember hearing that shit. But, let's talk for a second. That should make kind of sense because Whoopi Goldberg is in it. And a couple of people that she be hanging out. Okay, yeah. We're going to leave that right there. But Oprah is number 16 on the list. Number 17, her buddy, Barack Obama. Yeah, so, you know, you see where this is going. George Clooney also hangs out with O. Christian Dustin. Robert Downey Jr. Well, let's say it like this here. I'm happy that he smokes cannabis because they have a bad family history of alcoholism. So, yeah, good choice. Justin Timberlake. Really? Okay. But Justin Timberlake thinks that marijuana should be legal. He said it would also cut the crime rate in half. All stoners know that I am too paranoid to do anything stupid. Jay-Z. Now, this is what I'm going to say. Like I said, I'm going to bring something out that's going to surprise y'all. Wow. Oh, breaking news. You know they booted Bill Cosby from the Film Academy. Well, we knew that was going to happen, so don't say you didn't hear it here first. They're talking about on CBS News right now that he is now booted. See ya, Bill. Okay, back to Jay-Z. Jay-Z has made references for smoking weed in several of his songs. Yeah, that is so true. Well, I got to read his accomplishments. They say also rap number 6 on the greatest rappers of all time. Number 17 on the rappers with the best rhymes ranked. Number 9 on the rap lyricist of an all time. And number 13 on dopest rappers of the 90s. I want to know who's doper than Jay-Z. Come on now, really? Well, no surprise on this one, Bill Clinton. Matthew McConaughey ain't no surprise on that one at all. Now, this is something I did not know, and I'm going to go ahead and get y'all fact. Y'all probably didn't know this one either. McConaughey was arrested in 1999 when he was charged with possession of marijuana and drug paraphernalia after a neighbor called the police with a noise complaint. When the cops around McConaughey's house, they found him dancing and playing bongos completely naked. Whoa, dude. Now, I'd like to see some film on that. Okay, get ready for this one, guys. George W. Bush. That's right. George W. Bush. Former President George W. Bush refrained from speaking about his past marijuana, stating, I wouldn't answer the marijuana question. You know why? Because I don't want some little kid knowing what I tried. Okay. Nicole Richie. That's no surprise. Jon Stewart. Now, that's a surprise. The Daily Show host Jon Stewart said, you know how many movies I wrote when I was high? That's a good one. That explains some things, too. Okay. David Letterman. That's not a shock. Sarah Silverman. I don't know who she is. But she stated that pot should be a treat, not a career. Whatever. Russell Brand. Bill Miller. We no doubt, no surprise to that one at all. Lil Wayne. And they got him posted up smoking right now. Bob Marley. Susan Sarandon. LeBron. Whoa, wait a minute. LeBron James. LeBron James has admitted to smoking weed when he was in high school. Remember now, this is a fact that I want to keep in y'all mind real quick. LeBron came out of high school into the NBA. So tell me one more time, weed is bad for you, for real? Well, I already talked about Whoopi. We knew she was going to be on the list. She's number 36. Shia LaBeouf. Seth Rogen. Well, we know about Morgan Freeman. Now, this is what I like about Morgan Freeman because he states it. Morgan Freeman is a proponent of legalizing marijuana, stating marijuana. Heavens, oh yeah, it's time for the stupidest law possible to be given history. You don't stop people from doing what they want to do, so forget it about making it unlawful. You're just making criminals out of people who aren't engaging in criminal activity, and we're spending zillions of dollars trying to fight a war we cannot win. We can make zillions just legalize it and tax it like we do liquor. It's stupid. Now, this is what I like. He represents, Morgan Freeman is from Memphis, Tennessee, and he's 80 years old. So let me tell you something. Him, Cheech Chong, and all the rest of them been smoking, and they in their 80s, and they're still kicking it. Come on now. Think about everybody else that didn't use cannabis. I'm not going to give you the list of names. I'm just going to let you fill that in for a second on your own. My boy, Stephen Colbert. Now, let me tell you something. I watched his show last night. I'm not normally in the late night talk show things, but he's funny as shit. David Colbert, he is from South Carolina. Let me go ahead and read a little bit of his. His birthplace is Washington, D.C., but he somehow they associate him with South Carolina. I don't know if he moved here to South Carolina, but everybody says that he's from here. But they're saying his birthplace is Washington, D.C. I think I might have to look at this a little bit harder. Stephen Colbert is many smoking pot in the past. I smoked a lot of pot, and that's how I got to know people in half of society in my high school. And we waved at each other over the bong. Then I got to know how people by making jokes. So, hey, I'm cool with that. Keith Richards, Jack Black, Hugh Hefner. Really? I'd have never thought Hugh smoked. Well, we know Willie Nelson smoked, so we ain't going to go there on that. Sting, Michael Phelps. We ain't talking about that one. Woody Harrelson. That's obvious. Whoa, wait a minute. Oliver Stone. Okay, Oliver Stone admitted smoking weed in Vietnam. Okay, that would make sense. He is for the legalization of marijuana. State. It can be done legally, safely, healthily, and can be taxed. And the government can pay for education and stuff like that. You can also save a portion by not putting kids in jail. I agree with you on that, totally. But I am a little shocked. They got Dave Chappelle at number 49. Dr. Dre, we knew that. Cheech Martin. Kevin Smith. And the list just keeps going on. Tommy Chong, he's number 53. Robert Altman. Wiz Khalifa at number 55. Jason Mars. Francis McDormand. I guess that's how you pronounce that. Montel is number 58. Red Nine is number 59. And Method Man, number 60. Danny McBride. Phil Jackson. That's a surprise. Rick Steves. So, You got all those. Hey, that's a lot of people on that list, and I'm quite sure some that they missed. So that lets you know some folks that we're not wrong for doing what we do. I mean, think about it for a second. We're not wrong because we're looking at something to help take care of our bodies, our minds, our souls, our spirits. So I don't see a darn thing wrong with that at all. I don't know about you, but I like being healthy. And, you know, if it happens to relax me, fine, well, indeed, that's a cool thing, too. So we're going to give you back to a little bit of music. I'm on this iPad today, and I'm still learning it, so I might not be able to get y'all to that list I want to get you to. I'm trying to. Let's see. I think I found it. There it is. We're going to get you a little bit more music, and then when we come back, we're going to see what's happening this weekend that y'all might can get off into. But I do have one thing that you can get off into real quick, and you can do this from sitting at your home. Because if you're trying to get to Louisville, Kentucky this weekend right about now and ain't already booked the room last year, you can forget it. The running of the Kentucky Derby is this weekend. I am a huge Derby fan. I love watching the horses run. I wish I was at Churchill's Downs this weekend. If you never watched the horses run at the Derby, put it on your bucket list because that is so cool. Especially if you don't smoke the good one and watch them run. Oh my God. And 9 times out of 10 out there in the field today, it's going to be lit in more ways than one. We know the alcohol is going to be flowing, but the vape pen is going to be on the low, low too. So get ready, y'all. Be careful because they have a lot of undercover out there at Churchill Downs. But you're going to be with the A-list celebrities, so watch out. You see who's on the smoker list. Watch the vape pens. Watch the pens carefully, ladies and gentlemen. Because guaranteed, they won't be it filled with the stuff that you think they are. They filled with a puff, puff, pass. Now that you know, see, I got a question for you. Are you awake yet? You're in tune to 710 Radio. We'll be back.
Let's go. But I'm Gerald, and I can always have just what I want. She's the baddest, I would love to flaunt. Take her shopping, you know Yves Saint Laurent. But nope, she ain't with it though. All because she got her own dough. Boss, boss, if you don't know, she could never ever be a broke hoe.
You don't own me. I'm not just one of your many toys. You don't own me. Don't say I can't go with the boy. Never stay.
Bored of basic. No. She's the baddest, straight of vicious. Texting her and asking her if she's alone. I sent some pictures. She said no.
What?
Well, goddamn. Damn. She said come over and see it for yourself. Never asking for your help. Independent woman. She ain't for the shelf. No.
Nah.
She's the one. Smoke with her until the.
Ah.
Stand up until we see the sun. The baddest ever. Swear she do it better than I ever seen it done.
Done.
Never borrow. She ain't never alone. It's when she told me she ain't never, ever, ever, ever gonna be on.
somebody like me before though.
Just give me the cheese, I'll make you smoke it, y'all. It'll make you please, so don't provoke it, y'all. Smoke it, y'all. We don't need no speed, so we're not gonna coke it, y'all. Coke it, y'all. So to minor teas, we gotta take it slow. So in the city, yes, be floating, don't provoke him. Cause the weed where we smoking, need be soaking. Best thing for the meditation, and the best I grade at Jamaican. The weed when the weed we supporting and promoting. Low the crack and the coking, hear me shouting. Everybody healing at the nation, legalize it right now. We publish one every day. We be burning, not concerning what nobody wanna say. We be earning dollars, turning, cause we minded how we pay. Some got gold and oil and diamonds, and we got it every day. Legalize it, time to recognize it. This purple haze, it make me crazy, make me write no tune, and that's what fails me. But I'm not the only occupation, quite to get, so make I give you education. When a farmer grows it, he knows it flows with the economical benefit, helping those who have it. They up on the eye juggling, cause the system only keep man struggling. Studying people, I use it, don't abuse it, cause the concentration will refuse it. That's why herb and them are the wise ones, and the founder and the giver King Solomon. With the eyesight and the chest tight and the giving up inside, just give me the light and make we blaze it, it should never waste it again. We be burning, not concerning what nobody wanna say. We be earning dollars, turning, cause we mind the power we pay. Some got gold and oil and diamonds, all we got is maybe day. Legalize it, time to recognize it. Just give me the cheese, I'll make a smoke it, y'all. Smoke it, y'all. It'll make you please, so don't provoke it, y'all. Smoke it, y'all. We don't need no speed, so we're not gonna coke it, y'all. Smoke it, y'all. So we're minor thieves, we gotta take it slow. So in the city, let's be floating, don't provoke him. Cause the weed where we smoking, need be soaking. Best thing for the meditation, and the best I agree that Jamaican. Come here with us a great thing, no debating. While them incarcerating, to them hating. Cause them know us, if we are remain calm. Even though them got them style, we not every day. We be burning, not concerning what nobody wanna say. We be earning dollars, turning, cause we mind it, how we pay. Some got gold and oil and diamonds, all we got is baby J. Legalize it, time to recognize it again. We be burning, not concerning what nobody wanna say. We be earning dollars, turning, cause we mind it, how we pay. Some got gold and oil and diamonds, all we got is baby J. Smoke it, y'all. Smoke it, y'all. It'll make you please, so don't provoke it, y'all. Smoke it, y'all. We don't need no speed, so we're not gonna coke it, y'all. Coke it, y'all. So we're mine at ease, we gotta take it slow.
Hanging out the blunt, swish is sweet. No, I don't do papers. Okay, living a day like it's Friday. You ain't doing nothing, let me get you faded. Gon' pass that my way. You ain't got no job, I'ma get you high today. Might as well go hard, I'ma get you high today. Forget all your plans, I'ma get you high again. 28 grams, smoke it all in a day. Breaking down anywhere, I never hesitate. You know OG what I'm smoking, got a type of taste. Elevate your peace of mind, baby, piece of cake. We two-faded hairline like LeBron James. flowing kush clouds make a whole precipitate. It's peer pressure, baby, I think you should come participate. The hot box going, I don't want to hear you ventilate. Now take a hit slow and close your eyes like you finna pray. Real nigga say what? I swear to God that you been a fake. Puffin' on that Reggie, turn a nigga face to Stevie J. Riding round with a quarter pound on the interstate. Ducking from the CHP, my fucking enemies. Me, myself, and a babbit. Stay round trees like a hammock. Tryna roll, better hold on a handle. Ain't got a light gone, put it to the candle. Whack, you ain't even drop on the work, but you been holding that blunt like a newborn. Talking about I got five on a nigga, need to cut that shit out like a coupon. Set, you don't know what that costs when you going through an ounce 20 times in a month. Pulling up to the bank 20 times in a month. 365, nigga, high as a month. Keep it low key, getting high as a must. Stank in the blunt, gotta smell like must. Oh, GG, golly, got a nigga stuck. The sativas really don't do much. I said, just roll one, the rotation never done. Nigga, eyes sitting low like I've been looking in the sun. What you want? Man, it's safe to say that I'm the highest nigga working. Nobody perfect, these bitches lurking. Man, I just roll one, push, hanging out the blunt. Swish is sweet, no, I don't do papers. Okay, living a day like it's Friday. You ain't doing nothing, let me get you faded. Gon' pass that my way. You ain't got no job, I'ma get you high today. Might as well go hard, I'ma get you high today. Forget all your plans, I'ma get you high today. 28 grams, blow it all in your face. Yeah. I said, okay, get it. Alumni, bitch. I'ma get you high today. Hey. I'ma get you high today. Niggas talking crazy, I'ma get you high today. Just put your blunt away, I'ma get you high today. 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 I'ma get you high today.
Hey, I know you don't smoke weed. I know this, but I'm gonna get you high today.
Let me put your panties to the side. I'ma make you.
Needs to get himself some raw papers.
They're hard to learn with, though, because they're slippery.
They are slippery.
Compared to like blue ones and shit.
They are slippery, but once you get that, like.
Take a breath. Been trying to ignore it lately. Sometimes life can drive me crazy. I stay with my vision hazy. Please don't ask me why. I trip up over nothing. Always down about something. Worried about all the wrong things I can't justify.
Why don't we roll up another?
I got a lot on my mind. Why you gotta puff, puff, pass, relax a little bit, take a breath and exhale, done. Puff, puff, pass, cause once you get a hit, you won't really care about whether you're rich or if you're broke. Watch your worries go up in smoke and just puff, puff, pass, relax a little bit, take a breath and crossfaded, don't know what the vibe is later. But I brought the rolling papers. If you want to get high, I'm over stressing out. So don't wait, the time is now. Gotta get up to get down. So if that's what you like,
why don't we roll up another?
I got a lot on my mind.
Tonight, get high and discover.
That's why you gotta puff, puff, pass, relax a little bit, take a breath and exhale, just puff, puff, pass, cause once you get a hit, you won't really care about whether you're rich or if you're broke, watch your worries go up in smoke and just puff, puff, pass, relax a little bit, take a breath and exhale.
relax a little bit, take a breath and exhale. Just puff, puff, pass, cause once you get a hit, you won't really care about whether you're rich or if you're broke. Watch your worries go up in smoke and just puff, puff, pass, relax a little bit.
Take a breath,
take a breath. That's why you gotta puff, puff, pass, relax a little bit, take a breath and exhale. Just
When you're under the influence of marijuana and you choose to get behind the wheel, you know it's wrong. So if you don't listen to your instincts, think about your fellow passengers or think about the other people on the road, even the unexpected ones. And if you don't think about them,
you'll answer to us. Drive baked, get busted.
And we're back. The final puff of that blunt today before we put that bad boy out. Y'all know I told y'all I was going to tell you what was going on this weekend. We got a couple events that's going on locally, then we got one that's up in New York. The new NYC Cannabis Parade and Rally is going to be tomorrow at 11 a.m. Let me see if I can pull that up and get everything for you. It's going to be at Union Square Park. It starts at 11 a.m. and ends at 5 p.m., because they're doing a parade and rally. The new NYC Cannabis Parade is the longest running public demonstration of the reform of the drug policy in New York City and around the world. Its roots far back as the early 70s. This event has gone in many different monarchies, but purpose remains the same. The spread awareness throughout the world. 1999, the global marijuana million marijuana watch brand exploded since and turned into an annual event held and hundreds of cities and countries across the world. So check that out tomorrow. Once again, it's in Union Square Park, 201 Avenue S, New York, New York, 10003 for those who are using that GPS. Okay, locally, well, it ain't locally, but this is up in Raleigh. Global Marijuana Watch Raleigh. That's going to be tomorrow as well. It starts at 12 noon and ends at 6. It's going to be 16 West Jones Street, Raleigh, North Carolina, 27601. They got tickets at actionnetwork.org. Once again, tickets at actionnetwork.org. They're going to meet on the 5th outside the south entrance of the legislation building. The parking options are at https://goo.gl.maps. I'll share this. This is too long. Okay. We will bring exercise for you to hold. If you don't have one, they'll go fast. See you early. We don't want anyone to feel left out if you didn't even have a sign to show up. So they got you covered. I went to an event, something similar to this before. And it's fun. If I had a better car, I would go to this. Who knows? Anybody leaving from the Rock Hill area, hit me up on that. And I'll post that. Because, hadn't been to a rally in March in a long time. So, that's it, y'all. We're going to go ahead and put that blunt out like that. So, I hope you have a great weekend. Y'all be safe. You heard the commercial I played. And now, see, if I hear any of you getting baked and busted, I'm going to talk about you right here on the show because you done heard me play the spot. So, be careful out there. Hey, from the Rocky Mountain top. Oh, wait a minute. Before I do that, let me thank Rick. Thank you, Rick, for letting me do what I do Monday through Friday from 8 a.m. to 9 a.m. Eastern Standard Time right here on 710 Radio. Now I can do this because we're going to go ahead and give y'all a little extra music today because it's Friday. Y'all ain't got shit to do but to hang out with me today. So let's get it busy. From the Rocky Mountain tops of Denver, Colorado, all the way down to Football City, South Carolina, better known as Rock Hill. Don't you know we got four? You have been in tune to some of the craziest, and I do mean craziest. What we mean by that is this: we like to have fun each and every day when we do that, and we like to make you laugh right about now. You laughing right now. You can't say that you ain't. So, keeping that in mind, y'all have a great weekend. Be safe, and we'll be doing this again for you on Monday. Peace. I'm out.
Gun in the holster bit, right in the upholstery, somewhere right close to me, just in case the rollers beat, rolling on the G, my woman keep it in the holstery. I'm known in my town and on strips where high rollers be. I'm up early where the money folders sipping Folgers be. A country boy chilling in Brooklyn like Lefty spoke for me.
Fuck with us, you fuck with the truth, we speak openly.
Never a rat like Donnie Rasco, don't me.
Notice me, sir. I'll choke the speak. Set the speaker on fire like the smokery. Old timer speaker, us hushed and touched their rosaries. I lust after greatness, I'm aiming right at his ovaries. Better run from the future, Palooka. You acting like it's safe and the revolution's been. There's liars on the roofs if we listen to you. Were the takers of the jewels never singing a tune.
My mama said that I'm not living right. She said I'm crying on ya. She said I waited up for you all night. I said I'm trying, mama. My mama said that I'm not living right. She said I'm crying on ya. She said I waited up for you all night. I said I'm trying, mama.
Go fuck yourself, I will innovate. The skinniest shitty grin will disintegrate. Every sickening sentence will cheapen them tricks you venerate. Set the phase into face plate, incinerate. Run the jewels, run with the board, baby, assimilate.
My mama said that I'm not living right. She said I'm crying on ya. She said I waited up for you all night. I said I'm trying, mama. My mama said that I'm not living right. She said I'm crying on you. She said I waited up for you all night. I said I'm trying, mama. My mama said that I'm not living right.
They want us dying, mama.
My mama said that I'm not living right.
But I ain't crying, mama.
My mama said that I'm not living right.
You raised the line, mama.
My mama said that I'm not living right. I said I'm trying, mama. I said I'm trying, mama.
I know you don't smoke weed. I know this. But I'm gonna get you high today. Cause it's Friday. You ain't got no job. And you ain't got shit to do.
Smack it in the air. Legs move it side to side. Smack it in the air. Show the side, smack it in the air. Smack it in the air. Legs move it side to side. down for what? Turn down for what?
When you're under the influence of marijuana and you choose to get behind the wheel, you know it's wrong. So if you don't listen to your instincts, think about your fellow passengers or think about the other people on the road, even the unexpected ones. And if you don't think about them,
you'll answer to us. Drive baked, get busted.
Squinting like a mother Asian persuasion. Truth be told, just a high Caucasian. Strain junkie, yeah, I'm the first to admit it. If you're crossing up genetics and you know I wanna get it. Spark up cuz we squint and cross a nation. Probably never hear this on your radio station. CD, iTunes, SoundCloud, this. Bump it real loud, put your neighbors real pissed. Come over knocking with an attitude that's funky. When they leave, they squinting and smelling a little funky. But that's okay, it's just how we do. Squinting with your old homeboy, Jay Wu. Call me the candle man, cause I'm sugar wax stabbing. Love me the shatter, gonna grab a full slab and get this party started the best way I know how. And every single one of us be squinting for a while. We're squinting, yeah, that's how we do it. When you blazing with your old boy, Jay Wu, says squinting each and every single day. Pass a blunt around like this record do play. We're squinting every time we roll through. When you blazing with your old boy, Jay Wu, says squinting early morning to the night. Just make sure my bong ain't packed too tight. Squinting, you can can call me Mr. Miyagi. Bud so green, color Kermit the Froggy. Getting my mind foggy off the garden of weed. Eyes wide shut is a life I'm leading. Now we proceeding to squint and get lifted. What strength you got to make reality shifted? If you've been around for a minute or two, know if it that good to make the jail review. It's a death choice till the end of the song. Do you want to spark a joint, a blunt bowl, a bomb? Lungs get ready when you squint game, baby. Think you can hang with the squint squad, maybe. Grab a dab, who could be the party starter? Also grab a bone and please change the water. Rooms elevated, all y'all minds are lifted. Squint in to the words of the most gifted. Squint in, yeah, that's how we do it. When you blazing with your old boy, Jay Boo says squint in. Each and every single day, pass a blunt around like this record do. Play says squint in, every time we roll through it. When you blazing with your old boy, Jay Boo says squint in. Early morning through the night, just make sure my bone ain't packed too tight. Squint in like it was my 9 to 5. So much money in my jaw, you thought I robbed a hive. Eyes wide shut, if you know what I'm saying. Living the squint life, y'all know I ain't playing. Dabs on deck, ounce of flour in the glove box. Head out to the whip, we bout to hot box some moon rocks. Back up in a party and I got one wish. Hoping that I get to try that squish. Sipping round the table, THC infused drinks. Squint with your homie, talking about what he thinks. Brought the distillate with them added in turks. DTFO knocking out them twerks. Please make sure your boy don't fall. Who's a DK dab king out, y'all? You want a good time, let's do some bone races. Then we're gonna have a whole room of squinting faces. Squint in, yeah, that's how we do it. When you blazing with your old boy, Jay Boo says squint in. Each and every single day, pass a blunt around like this record do play. We're squint in, every time we roll through it. When you blazing with your old boy, Jay Boo says squint in. Early morning to the night, just make sure my bong ain't packed too tight. We're squint in. Yeah, I know you're squinting, baby. We're squinting, you're squinting, huh? From New York to San Quentin, huh? Get at me.
Oh, hey, listen, try this. I told my weed guy to step it up and he gave me that.
What is it?
It's called Mind Rape. It's actually pretty mellow.
It doesn't sound very mellow.
Well, he only had 3 other batches. Gorilla Panic, they're coming, and something called This Is Permanent. Come on, spark it up. There you go. You got it. Nice. Good, huh? Good job.
Yeah.
Take pride in that.
Had to be careful, though. Had to be careful, cause weed is getting stronger every 2 weeks. And these niggas ain't sending out memos or bulletins or nothing. That shit just wrong for no reason. And these niggas that sell the weed be happy to the motherfucker to tell you how much stronger that shit is than the last shit. As soon as they say you just nigga, nigga, nigga. Remember that shit I gave you last week, nigga? It's nothing, nigga. It's nothing. It's nothing, nigga. Nigga, it's nothing. It's nothing, nigga. It's nothing. It's nothing, nigga. Nigga, it's nothing. This shit right here, nigga. This shit right here, nigga. Right here. This shit, nigga. This shit, nigga. This shit right here, nigga. This shit right here, nigga. Right here. This shit, nigga. This shit, nigga. Enjoy that shit. Some of y'all just need to smoke some weed and see if it don't help the quality of your motherfucking life. I know I see some of y'all. Look, I understand. If you ain't smoking weed cause you got a good job, then by all means make your paper boo-boo. But if you ain't got no job and you not smoking weed, I don't know what the fuck you are doing. If you ain't smoking weed cause you got a good job, then by all means make your paper boo-boo. But if you ain't got no job and you not smoking weed, I don't know what the fuck you are doing with your life. I really don't. I really don't. Don't give me that shit about it's a drug. It ain't no motherfucking drug. I done the research. It's just a plant. It just grow like that. And if you shit a hat, so set it on fire. That nigga was
Remember that shit I gave you last week, nigga? It's nothing, nigga. It's nothing. It's nothing, nigga. Nigga, it's nothing. It's nothing, nigga. It's nothing. It's nothing, nigga. Nigga, it's nothing. This shit right here, nigga. This shit right here, nigga. Right here. This shit, nigga. This shit, nigga. This shit right here, nigga. This shit right here, nigga. Right here. This shit, nigga. This shit, nigga. Always has a fucked up name. It's got the chronicle of life, nigga. Enjoy that shit. Some of y'all just need to smoke some weed and see if it don't help the quality of your motherfucking life. I know I see some of y'all. Look, I understand. If you ain't smoking weed cause you got a good job, then by all means make your paper boo-boo. But if you ain't got no job and you not smoking weed, I don't know what the fuck you are. And if you ain't smoking weed cause you got a good job, then by all means make your paper boo-boo. But if you ain't got no job and you not smoking weed, your life. I really don't. I really don't.
Why, oh why, my oh my, Miss Mary J, I am so obliged for you to involve. queasy, baby. Told my mom and she went crazy. She said, son, that's a good look for you. And she wanted me to let you know that she would cook for you. But back to the subject, something you could dance to. Slizzy is a vandal, Wizzy is a candle. And we are crack, smack, and never whack like I never had a caddy. I would never laugh, and I would never lie. I would never say never, would I ever say never, say never, cause I never gave up. Whatever, it's whatever. I be with bad guys and good fellas. Yeah, you're jealous, and we're not dot com. Email us.
I won't change my life, my life.
On some Moroccan hash, coffee break, some organic fair trade beans popping. Now I'm awake and it's time to go shopping. Roll to the dispensary, patient of the century. Need a nice sativa that will stimulate me mentally. Buds with sticky density of moderate intensity. Pipe like Sherlock Holmes, cause this weed is elementary. Welcome, friends, to the dispensary. Fat discounts when you mention me. Any strain, man, what you wanna try? You might walk in, but you're gonna fly out. You wanna try out? You might walk in, but you're gonna fly out. Get my ID checked. Knucks to the purple-haired girl at the front desk. Knows my name cause she sees me on the regular. Waves me in, says, please turn off your cellular. Walls and walls of green buds, jugs full of flour. Indicas for indica, sativas for the power. Bow to the bud tender cause he's paid by the hour. As your concierge, your cannabis with OG sour. Thinks I'll be a fan of this organic stream with amethyst. Bud so damn gigantic, you can help, we'll call it Maximus. A marijuana analyst, he gives his full analysis of CBD to THC. Somebody give this man a kiss. Welcome, friends, to the dispensary. Fat discounts when you mention me. Any strain, man, what you wanna try out? You might walk in, but you gonna fly out. Welcome, friends, to the dispensary. Fat discounts when you mention me. Any strain, man, what you wanna try out? You might walk in, but you gonna fly out. Next to me in line is a guy named Wesley. Smoke weed every day since back in the 70s. Now he's buying edibles, his wife's on chemotherapy. Her recipe of choice kicks the nausea temporarily. Here in the dispensary, there's something green for every crowd. Fat pre-rolls that will make Bob Marley proud. Shadow wax, resin extract for the vape crowd. Two puffs of that and you'll be walking on a vape cloud. Wait now, don't walk away till you pay now. It's gotta be cash till the banks break the shakedown. Make out with the fat eighth and some papes. How dope, man, let the smoke hit you on the way out. Welcome, friends, to the dispensary. Fat discounts when you mention me. Any strain, man, what you wanna try out? You might walk in, but you gonna fly out. Welcome, friends, to the dispensary. Fat discounts when you mention me. Any strain, man, what you wanna try out? You might walk in, but you gonna fly out. Blue green, sour diesel, Girl Scout cookies, green crack, white widow, and the bubba, kosher cushies, Northern Lights, and next. Got that pineapple express, lemon haze, driven poison, Amy Schumer's train wreck. Skywalker OG, purple haze, race 8, AK-47, got me loading up my vape. Cali Miss, blueberry, triple diesel, golden gold. The dispensary is open and I'm never going home.
When you're under the influence of marijuana and you choose to get behind the wheel, you know it's wrong. So if you don't listen to your instincts, think about your fellow passengers. Or think about the other people on the road. Even the unexpected ones. And if you don't think about them,
you'll answer to us. Drive baked, get busted.
mama. It's like a pill poker. Fucked up in the head, they call me that joker. Mean if you're trying to find, there's no dope. So can I get a hell yeah in this motherfucker?
I'm a weed smoker, girl broker, fucked up in the head, they call me the Joker. Me and you are trying to find, there's no dope boss, so can't get a hell yeah in this motherfucker.
I'm a weed smoker.
Cause it's Friday, you ain't got no job, and you ain't got shit to do.